it exists. It's the tritone, diminished fifth, or augmented fourth. They all mean the same thing. So in the key of C, it's F sharp, six half steps away from the tonic. It really was a very short period in time where the church banned it, and then it came back because the music didn't sound right without it. It's a very useful tension device. It's actually in your dominant five chord. It's a very crunchy sound, but it was never banned by the church, and it was never actually associated with the devil until the church decided to just ban it. And then they realized, oh, the music doesn't sound good anymore. So they reinstated it. Now, there was never really, you know, a true ban on it. It was just composers avoiding it. And it isn't particularly devilish. And there are intervals that sound worse, like the major seventh and the minor second. So really, this is just something that was dramatized and turned into a trope. It's a very useful device in music, and I think you will find that the more you go through your playing career.